Oh my gosh, you guys totally need to like my new Instagram post.
Oh my gosh, you were like only 5 away from 300 followers.
That's just so crazy. I think at lunch we should put away our phones on other devices. What will even be the point of that?
Yeah, what will be the point of that?
I literally can't put my phone down today. I have to live out my new game.
It's just to seduce you guys.
No! I ran out of life.
Don't you have that other game you play?
Oh, yeah.
How are your classes going?
Like, just fine. Look at the Facebook status I made, then you'll know how they're going.
For math classes, I need to leave early. I'll see you all at lunch.
Bye.
Bye.
See you
see
at
you
lunch.
Lunch.
Finish what you're writing and then put your pens down. Place your papers on my desk and then you can grab your bags and go out to lunch.
What did you bring for lunch today?
Nothing much. Might go to the canteen.
Oh, yeah. I'll shout you away.
Hashtag selfie.
This is like so going to be your birthday post.
Oh my gosh, guys, did you hear?
Just a moment. I need to finish this label like right now.
Oh my gosh, guys, did you hear? Verena's going out on a date with this mysterious 18-year-old guy she met online. And they're meeting tonight.
I bet that's like all anyone's going to be talking about tomorrow morning online.
She's never met the guy. That's just creepy. He could have just been some random who made an account.
But he could be just one of those hot actors we like watch on TV.
Yes!
Oh yeah, sure.
Oh my god, I know, right?
Why is it going to be so long?
If only everyone would, like, just talk to each other at lunch and not be on their phones, like, all the time.
I mean, I only go on my device because everyone else is on theirs.
Can all year 11 students please be dismissed from their classes and make their way to the school hall in an orderly fashion?
Kelly.
I can't even like hide my phone to play my games.
Hey guys, do you know what's going on?
Oh, hi Missy.
Nope, not a clue.
The school Wi-Fi's down.
You know it's not the end of the world, right? Like, people survived without Wi-Fi back in the day.
I know, but we don't live in those miserable days anymore.
I have decided to speak to you today in very small groups because this is a serious matter that I need to address to all of you.
I didn't see them outside my group either.
Verena Hastings was reported missing late Saturday night, and her body was found at midday on Sunday by police.
The school has been in contact with the police about this devastating event, and they have asked us for your own safety that we cut off all access to the school's internet. According to a post found on Facebook, police have reason to believe that Miss Hastings had planned to meet up with a stranger whom had contacted her over the internet.
If you have any information for this investigation, please contact the senior members of staff immediately. The school counsellors will be running sessions over the next few weeks all day. If you need someone to talk to, we have people here for you.
That was so horrible. I'm so gonna clear out my friends list when I get home.
Yeah, how are we meant to study? We need the internet.
Yeah, how are we supposed to study without the internet?
Just relax. We don't need the internet in order to do assignments or to communicate.
So what do you suggest we do?
Come on guys, I'll show you where the library is.